Storm was on the list of nerfed weapons in update 6.3. With the nerf, the particles fired in one shot got reduced from 8 to 6. What does this mean exactly? On paper, this means minus 25% decrease to all parameters like damage per shot, damage per burst, burst DPS and continuous DPS. This might actually be the most severe nerf in the entire update. According to my afterwards experiment results, Storm has suffered a significant damage loss as you can see in my destruction time tests. From what I can tell, it still works on Ravana and Scorpion, but with any other setup that can't rush close into the enemy, Storm will work very poorly in battlefield. If you still use Storm on aforementioned robots, I would probably keep using it, but on any other robot, I wouldn't even consider it, especially if you are in higher leagues. In the comment section, let me know of what you think. Was this nerf too harsh or was it necessary to stop the overpopulation of Storm Ravanas in battlefield? But for now, take care until I see you in my next video.
Double kill.